I'm Bernie Frischer, director of the Rome Reborn Project, and I'm really happy to greet here at the American Academy in Rome my old friend and colleague Ron Mellor, professor of history emeritus at UCLA. He just had a chance to try out our Roman Forum app, and we're wondering what his reaction is.
Well, my reaction, Bernie, is that this is fantastic. You know, you can see how students would be able to swallow it up. For about 10 years, I had a course that I took here. You remember, you took over from me. And I would have loved to have given my students an orientation to Rome this way. And then perhaps at the end of the 3.5 week program to go back and say, oh, that's what we saw.
Yeah.
So it would have a lot of utility if one were teaching students who were trying to get a sense of the topography and the sense of the way things changed over time.
Yes, the time warp feature is
the
really
time
nice,
warp feature, yes.
I think, yes. Well, thank you very much. We appreciate taking the time to talk to us.
Okay.
And great to see you again.